these kind of messages every day. Then I realized that there are many people around 25 or 26 who really need English for their job, but it's very difficult to fit in a class of 18-year-old college students, which makes sense. It's not only about the difference between ages, but also about their interests. If college students can talk about milk tea all day, adult students want to talk about their days at work, or how to raise a kid would be an interesting topic to adults. But to college students, they've got nothing to talk about it. That's the reason why I wanted to open a class just for young professionals. And I know that for these people, a fun and relaxing learning environment is very important. So that after a hard working day, they still want to go to class and they are happy after the class. If you are a young professional, you are a beginner in English and you wanted to improve your English, join the class, click onto the link to register, or message me for more information. Thank you.